one going to you. Never. I mean, unless you want to stop. It's an emergency stop.
Alright, okay. I have to keep that.
Yeah. It's only that it takes balance. You have to. I told her it was like chasing a thurible when you first learn how to do it, because it pulls you. She's ever used a lawnmower, but I think she'll agree with me when it's done that it's like a carabao trying to pull you, or some sort of horse trying to pull you. chick's gonna do it. She's having fun. Let go!
Alright!
Alright, now you pull it up.
I'm about to turn off.
Okay.
Good job!
Now go ahead and pull it up.
Alright, okay.
Take this down and just lift up with your whole body. No, not down. Don't have to pull down at all. Just lift up.
Alright.
Uh-huh. Okay. See, it's very full.
Great.
Oh, go ahead.
He let me do the whole thing.
Yeah.
I would just cut the grass.
Well, you gotta do all the fun. Okay.
Where?
Yeah, clean out the stuff on the bottom. All just right. Open the lid. Yeah.
Me?
Okay, I'll show you.
I know. Is there a blade here?
No, nothing that will hurt you. The blade's further in. Just get what's in the back. They don't go much further.
Oh.
That's enough.
Woo!
Okay. Okay, you go take a bath now. Alright. Well, Vic, did it seem like a little baby carabao?
Oh, yeah, carosa. Mm-hmm. Or a little horse. Fun. You want to have some fun someday?
Yeah, Kenzie?
Okay, turn it off now.
Hi.
Hello, guys. Thank you for watching. And
she's
please
a good
don't
student.
Forget to subscribe.
She's
bye-bye.
Learning faster than me.
Woo!
All right. Say bye-bye, Vic.
Bye-bye.